We won't just start you off yet, because we might not need you. Alright. So, we've got a block sink. We know it's blocked.
Not because it rises in here, but because it rises down here.
That there.
Now we've got the whole gang here today. Kookaburra, baby rat, ratty, grok. Hello, hello,
hello,
hello.
Alright, what do we got down here?
Date.
Yeah, that's starting to make some volcanic activity down there. Looks like it wants to explode. Let's hope it doesn't explode.
Yeah, let's hope for your sake it doesn't.
Thanks, Croc. Yeah, I don't want to flood the pizza shop. She's rising. She's rising. Up the creek she rises. I'll show you what we're going to do. We're going to go through with the flexi. For those that haven't seen the flexi, there's a cable in here with a chain on the end.
I better turn that tap off. She's getting full. Very full. Oh! Emergency pull.
Right, you're supposed to warn me.
I'll let that soak up there for a sec.
So as I was saying, this cable, the flex shaft, is driven by a cordless drill, which in turn makes it spin as you push it down the line. Down here. Done there.
Oh,
not good. Why would it do that? See, there's like a screw in there. Okay. Hmm.
Oh well. Looks like I've got to get another cable. There is a screw sticking down there, and it just smashed through my cable. Yeah, who would think that's funny, wouldn't you, Kookaburra? Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, you're forgiven. Man.
Anyway, you can see how it works on the inside now. Grizzly. Okay, so at least I'll go in now. Cut out the faulty bit. Plan B, we're going to jet. Water. Might use the remote on this one.
Whippos, do your thing.
Oh, I've got to pull this one out.
Where it says four.
Gun.
Full again. Full again. Ugh.
Maybe I've got to put something more powerful than the Whiffos. Pressure off. Oh, is this real? Oh. Here's a smaller hose. We'll send that down. Can't do this now. Again and again. Take the Whiffos out.
time by clearing it, I don't think. Oh. Rotor spinner. No. Hole in one. What are your chances? All the places you could have fallen. It's down there. Maybe stop your laughing, Kookaburra.
That's bad. Thank you.
You know what? This might be us here. I might be able to jet up here.
Yeah, that's what I'll do.
Looks pretty greasy there, I reckon we can go up there.
How you doing? Put the spinner on.
Flick it down, flick it in,
turn it on. Not us, or if it is, we're not getting to the point. We're still on the junction, can't get it on the straight. Back into the shop. Access maybe into the line. And do it again. Wow, she's coming down. Gone all the way with this and it's still not clear. This time we'll get it. This time we'll get it.
That looks good.
looks like we got it, guys, finally. About time. Well, thank you very much. We got there in the end.
Yep, this is where it comes to. It's just come pouring out here. Yeah, the side's blocked up. Never ends. Just watch, it's a bit slippery.
Yeah, I'm sorry. For a bit, but I was just working when I was home.
You're lucky, but it's not here or Croc. I thought I might have come here, and it's just
chockers with grease here.
So we'll clear that. Only take a second, and that'll be clear. Famous last words. All right, down we go. There would have been a bit of grease around that trough as well. On the count of three. You want to come fast? I'm clearing drains.
Preparing drains, there you go.
Nearly there. Put this back on. Nothing connects to that, that's locked off. That's in. Good.
Looks like you had a bit of a wobble.
I did.
Lucky I can't smell.
Lucky I can't either.
Oh, me.
Alright, I'll just grab the dye and we'll do a test. Alright, so I've put some tracing dye down, make sure it's flowing nicely. Ninja Turtle powder.
Okay, fill up a bit.
All right, that's full of fog.
Let's go.
Are you hungry, man?
You beat me to it, guys. Now, by right, that should be coming through. Where is it? It's coming. Trust us. Okay.
Stay safe there.
I'm gonna go make sure this thing's still running.
All good?
Yeah, it's not flowing, but it might have a bit of a belly in the line. Thank you. I'm just going to let it fill up. Like, I'm just locking it up. I am the plug. All right. Let's see it flow. Yeah, she's flowing, but she's flowing out of the wrong area.
Oh,
what is going on there? There's a pipe there. What do you make of that, guys? Doesn't look real healthy, does it? I think we've had enough for one day. We're definitely coming out of there. Ugh. I'm just joking, we're not going just yet. Our work isn't quite done. Sit tight. The police are after you. You want to come and have a look at this? I'll let you have a look. There's a pipe there.
Yeah.
And that's where all the stuff is coming out of.
So what is this stuff?
Well, this is tracing dye.
No, this stuff here is coming out. What's this?
Oh, that's the grease.
Is it grease?
Mm-hmm. It's old grease. It's been building up for many years.
Yeah.
But why?
Yeah, it doesn't flow fast.
There we go. Someone might have gone to the toilet.
Yeah. So I'm saying that's connected to like a feed trap there or something, you said.
In here?
Yeah.
And then it drops down to here?
Yeah.
Okay. So if I jet back into there, it might drop down and around into there?
Maybe.
Because otherwise it couldn't have been flowing out here all these years.
Well, it has come up like this. A couple of times 2 years ago now.
Yeah, but it's not coming from here. It came up here before when I jetted.
Yeah. That's connected to this.
This here?
Yeah.
So that should go in and drop down and come in, you reckon?
That's what the other farmer said, or
okay.
The owner.
Yep, cool. I think I'll come back and I'll have to blast that.
So it was about now that the battery died. I jetted into the wall about a meter and a half. I went down, around, and into the boundary trap. The boundary trap went whoosh. Steve went, "You little ripper. How about a bit of pepperoni pizza, guys?" We said, "Yes, please." So we had pepperoni pizza, asked Croc, Baby Rat, Ratty, and Kookaburra if it was all good. They said, "All good."